Inspired by Microsoft OneNote, the new VCL Radial menu control allows you to extend your applications and create contextual and quick-access touch-centric interfaces. In this video, I'll show you how to convert your existing pop-up menus to radial menus. I'll start with a sample ribbon application representing an RTF editor. This application uses the ribbon pop-up menu component as its context menu. I'm going to replace it with a radial menu. I'll add the TDX Ribbon Radial Menu component from the tool palette to my form containing a bar manager, ribbon control, and other components. The ribbon control is automatically linked to the radial menu to make its appearance consistent with the currently applied ribbon skin. I'll name the radial menu accordingly. Then, I'll invoke the component menu and copy commands or bar item links from the existing pop-up menu by selecting it from the list available via the Assign Item Links From item. As with other pop-up menus, the radial menu provides the menu designer, so you can populate the radial menu with bar item links. I'll double-click the component to open the designer. This will automatically open the customization form, which lists all the commands created in a bar manager. I'll select the paragraph category and add the align sub item to the radial menu using drag and drop. I'll close the customization form and assign an icon for the radial menu central button via the glyph property. And I'll modify my code to invoke the new radial menu, and that's it. I'll run the application to see the radial menu in action. Now I have my context menu presented in a new radial design with slick animation effects. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.